Years ago, an unknown pirate from Encino began a decade-long obsession with TV's most beloved and absorbent sponge. And today, a mere 10 years later, obviously 10 years ago I said that, he has travelled all the way to a far-off land known as Burbank to find Nicktoons Animation Studio and meet his idol face-to-face for the first time in 10 years. It's 10 years ago. Let's see what happens, yeah?